Now we're going to give you some extensions that are going to camouflage this hair until it grows out. So I just want to point out kind of quickly the things that you're really concerned with, which is, you want to show me your hair that you're concerned with?
The breakage. Uh-huh. I never used to have bangs, and now I have all of this breakage throughout, but especially here. All the hairs that broke off at the root are now coming in and sticking straight out.
Right.
So, and then just throughout breakage.
Okay, let's look at that throughout. Let me go ahead and spin you around so everyone can see. Because this happens to other people. I want everybody to know there's actually a solution. So she's got a lot of breakage through the ends, and it's because her hair was overprocessed from being blonde, and then it was used with, the flat iron that was used was just absolutely too hot, and the products were too harsh. But there is a solution. At Goddess Hair Academy, we're going to be featuring these are called invisible extensions, Shannon, and this is what we're going to be using on you. Actually, it's these. These are the smaller ones. These are just amazing. They're all made by hand and there is no bond. And these things that look like a gray hair are actually the thread that we crochet it with. So what we're going to do is we're going to come around all throughout the front and create custom extensions for you. We're going to lay these in and no one's going to be able to tell. You're going to just build back in that hair that is missing. You can see instantly how I'm going to make it look different. It isn't exciting to know that there's options now. With Goddess Hair, one of the things we specialize in is the sections. The way that we put it in is just as extraordinary as the products we use, and it's because we work with the shape of your head and also with your height. We don't want to put something in that's obnoxious, and everybody has a certain kind of way they do extensions, and they don't take into consideration that doesn't fit into your lifestyle or your wardrobe or anything else that's going on with you. So we're going to do that today, and since you're going to Bora Bora, I think it's a perfect time to kind of keep it a little longer. We won't do obnoxiously long, but maybe 18 inches. At the end of the video, we'll look at it, and if you love it, great, and if you don't, we'll cut it another inch or inch and a half shorter because you're petite, and if it's too much for you, we want to make it look natural. Okay? So for anybody out there that's interested in getting these certification classes at Goddess Hair Academy, you can find us on the web at gotgoddesshair.com or call us at 818-404-1034. We're worldwide and we come to you wherever you are to provide the certifications or services. Thanks for watching.
eh, 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 eh.